with a speculative effort to try and slap it over the back. Broadbent sends it back in the Ellis and Wingard direction, who lifted himself well. And there's Cochin into the line of fire. And fire came from Dixon, who shoved him into the Adelaide Oval turf. And they're still going at it as the ball escaped.
That was a really, really tough tackle, but I think Cochin wanted to remonstrate. Then he looked up and realised he was 6'8".